Dear friends, now that you know how to calibrate a KUKA robot, let us see how to write a program to draw a rectangle using KUKA robot. Select new to create a folder. A folder is also called module. Give a name to the folder. If you want to write a program, you have to select a folder, and if you want to run a program, you have to open it. Since we are going to write a program, choose select. Robot will always be at a home position when you begin a program, which is also the safest position of the robot. Go to the fourth line. For a rectangle, we have to define 5 points. Start and end point should be same. Move the robot to any position to define the first point. Go to commands and select motion. Since we are going to draw a rectangle, select linear. Here you can see that the velocity is 2 meter per second, which is the maximum speed at which the robot can move. You can also reduce the velocity as per your desire. Press command OK. With this, we have defined the first point. Now let us define the second point. Move the robot to the second point of the rectangle. Go to command, motion, linear, press command OK. Similarly, third point is defined by moving the robot to the third point. Go to command, motion, linear, press command OK. We will do the same procedure for fourth point. Go to command, motion, linear, press command OK. Finally, you need to define the fifth point, which is the starting point to complete the rectangle. Again, go to command, motion, linear, press command OK. With this, we have completed the program for drawing a rectangle. Before running a program, we need to reset the program to bring the tooltip to home position. For that, click R, reset program. To execute a program, you have to press two keys. One, the deadman switch, which is at the back side of the teach pendant, and the other one, the start key. Let us execute the program now. Hold down the deadman switch partially and press the start key. This will take the robot to its home position. Release the start key and press it again. The robot will go to its first position. Once again, release the start key and press it. It will take the robot to second position. Similarly, drive the robot to third, fourth, and from fourth position to its initial position by releasing and pressing the start key. This is how we will execute the linear command in T1 mode. Hope you have learned how to write and execute a program in KUKA Robot. Thank you.